Hello friends, hi, welcome in my today's very interesting topic. Myself Dr. Alianwar Qureshi and I'm from Latur, Maharashtra, and today we are talking about the lifestyle disorders, friends. I'm Dr. Ali Qureshi from Latur, 8 years of experience working in an OPD and ICU, and also having various knowledge and also running 2 YouTube channels. One is on Hindi Health Consultant and this is English Health Tips. But today's topic is very important, that is lifestyle disorder, friends. So if you still not subscribed to this my channel, please subscribe it and be in touch with me. And you can also go to my Hindi channel Health Consultant and subscribe there and be in touch there also. Friends, today we are talking about the lifestyle disorder. What are the lifestyle disorder? What is the reason? And what are the solution for the lifestyle disorder? So this is the very, very important and life-changing topic, friends. If you really understand it, 10 to 15 minutes are required, but just go on through it. You can give it for your life, friends. Lifestyle disorder, BP, sugar, asthma, thyroid and obesity. These are the 5 dangerous lifestyle disorder in our life. But let me remind you, these are not disease, these are lifestyle disorder. So this can be controlled, friends. Some people or some our society has in mind that these disorders don't have any treatment, or this cannot be controlled, or you have to take a lifelong medicines. Yeah, it's right. But if you perform certain exercises, certain habits, certain solutions for it, you may avoid your disease or your disorders. It may be lowered or it may be tapered also, friends. So friends, let's start our today's topic, that is lifestyle disorder. What are the reasons? I will talk you the reasons. First of all, the first reason is diet. Second reason is stress. Third reason is eating habits. Fourth reason is our lack of supplements. Fifth reason is sleeping habits, and sixth reason is medications, and seventh reason is the miscellaneous reasons. If you go on through all these reasons, you will definitely get your answer, friends. What is our diet today? Diet problem in lifestyle disorder. First, we will start with milk in the early morning. So which milk you are using, buffalo or cow? If you are using buffalo milk, you are getting severe problems, friends. So avoid buffalo milk and start cow milk, because buffalo milk has 7 types of fat which will increase your LDL, that is lipid, cholesterol, and also fat. What is fat? Fat is a cholesterol, LDL, nothing else, friends. If your cholesterol is increased, your BP will increase, your sugar will increase, your thyroid will increase, and your obesity will increase, friends. So please stop buffalo milk and take you can go to cow milk. In oil, cooking oil, if you are using curry tail or soybean, you can go to sunflower or rice bran. Avoid junk foods, fast foods. Take homemade foods. Okay, these are the daily routines, and don't eat for the maximum times. You just eat 2 to 3 times a day, and that will and the most important, you should plan that time also, friends. Second reason for the lifestyle disorder is stress. If you are having stress due to your work, due to your failure, due to your family, due to your overload, due to your anything, you avoid the stress, maintain your stress, your lifestyle disorder will decrease. Eating habit. If you don't have proper eating habit, you are eating in the early morning and at late night, this is not will work, because if you eat properly, that will digest properly and that will take your body in a proper way. If it doesn't eat properly, that will their body doesn't take in proper way, friends. So eat properly. Next is sleeping habit. If you are friends, if you are working late nights, or you are reading late night, or whatever you are doing late nights, and you are sleeping in the morning or in the daytime, that will harm you, friends, definitely. And also for the workers in the night shift, I have one advice. Listen it carefully, please. If you are working a night shift, you may get a severe acidity or gastritis. So please follow this tip. If you come from the shift, you just don't eat to the maximum level. Eat in the light level and go to sleep. After waking up from sleep, you just take a full meal. Okay, you are understanding my point? And don't sleep after that full meal. In the day-to-day life also, we doesn't recommend the afternoon sleep, friends. So this is a sleeping habit, dieting habit, diet habit, sleep habit. And next, I was saying about the supplements, about the vitamins, proteins, minerals. Friends, we are not getting the amount of supplements or vitamins or proteins from our day-to-day life, day-to-day food. Why? Because our food is not having that much of supplements or protein. Two reasons. Number one reasons, non-veg and veg. Non-veg also contains 50% of protein, while veg contains 30% of protein. The people who are not vegetarian, they are getting 70% protein deficiency. And the people who are non-vegetarian, they are getting 50% of protein deficiency because of hybridization of the food, friends. So you just need to go to proper protein supplements also. If you take that proper protein supplement, your proper protein requirement will be fulfilled. 1 gram per kg body weight is the protein requirement for the person. Mineral supplements, vitamin B12 is very necessary, which is we doesn't get from our foods. Calcium is not getting on our foods. Glucosamine is not getting in our daily foods. So please go to that supplements also. Whichever supplement, whichever company, just go for it, friends. The next and the most important, the omega-3, which is made from vegetarian or not vegetarian, which is very important for heart, brain and joints. It gets from the flaxseed oils, fish oil, krill oils. But I am talking about, today I am, what I am talking about, omega-3 index, 0 to 4, 4 to 8 and 8 to 12. This is the omega-3 index. 0 to 4 means it is a very poor omega-3 index. That means that persons are getting heart disease or any disease chances more. 4 to 8, the medium average omega-3 index, they can also get the heart problems severely. And 8 to 12, that persons are very good. Omega-3 index of that persons are very good. So they might not have any heart problem. In India, we are in average and medium level. So we are getting the heart problem, diabetes, sugar, hypertension, or more. So omega-3 index is very important, friends. Hope you understand what is omega-3 index. So if you are not getting omega-3 from the food, you should take from outside as a supplement. In abroad or in USA, the pupils, the society, they take omega-3 as in food. So I hope you also want to take omega-3 from right now. Whichever company, whichever thing, just go for fish oil or flaxseed oil. Go for it, friends. It will increase your immunity. It will increase your power. It will increase your bone, joint, and the fat loss, LDL will loss, and HDL will increase. So I talk about habits, everything, the omega-3 index, the medications, improper exercise. Yeah, that's also right. Improper exercise. Nowadays our day-to-day life is very constricted, friends. We don't have a time for a single morning walk also. We are just working for money. But we don't have a time for exercise. Half hour daily, you should be going to morning walk. So friends, see what is happening. Whichever calories you take, whatever amount of calories, if you are taking 100 calories, you have to burn that 100 calories. So you have to work out that time. As on a Hindi channel, I have explained what is more important, morning walk or gym. Friends, you should do morning walk. because morning walk is possible to every person. Go for it, friends. Half hour morning, half hour evening. Your calories will be burned, and you just perform a warm-up exercise, and that will get you the better result. Improper medications, not following the proper doctor's advice, not taking the proper medications, or missing the dose, or having an unnecessary medicines of painkillers, antacids, and damaging the kidney, liver, heart, everything. So just consult your doctor before taking every medicine, friends. Not having controls over calories, just control your calories. Don't take potatoes in the over limit. Don't take salt in the over limit. Don't take sugar in the over limit. Everything should be maintained. That will definitely lower your calories and lowers yours. You will be in maintained and sound procedure. Just to go for yoga in the morning walk. Everything you should follow, and that these things will avoid your lifestyle disorders, friends. Unhygienic foods, yes, definitely. Definitely I talked about unhygienic foods. You are taking any type of foods, fast foods, definitely that might cause increase in the fats, increase in the LDL, and increase in the weight also. So that causing. Most importantly, I want to discuss one thing. Your improper habits. If you are taking alcohol, that might damage your liver and increase BP and sugar. If you are taking cigarette, that might damage your lungs, and that may cause asthma and tuberculosis. If you are taking beer, if you are taking vodka, if you are taking chairs, everything, you may have a chance of cancer also, in the mouth cancer. So just avoid this, friends. Avoid, please avoid alcohol, sugar, fats, tobacco, and cigarettes. This should be avoided. And the last and the most important, the overuse of some medications. I want to talk in the detail. The overuse of some medications, basically steroids, are taken overused as in bodybuilders and to increase the weight, to increase the physics. But this will cause vice versa effect also. This will lower down your sex power, this will lower down your testicle size, this will lower down your sperm count, this will lower down your semen and quantity, and this will lower down your chances of having fatherhood. You may become infertile also. So just avoid the steroids, overuse of steroids, and also the use of sexual medicines to increase the power for medicines, that is sildenafil, citrates, or that's like Allegra, like Viagra, like medicines. This can also cause your heart, BP, sugar, and asthma, friends. Please follow these my important tips about lifestyle disorders. If you follow my these tips, definitely you will going to be a healthy person. Please follow me on my YouTube channel of Hindi Health Consultant right back there also. Go there and subscribe me and follow there also. This topic, lifestyle disorder, I will be showing on the what you called health consultant also, because this is a favorite topic and lots of pupils in the society are having these problems, friends. BP, sugar, asthma, thyroid, and obesity. So please follow the advice I have given today, and hope this information will be helping all the friends. Share this video to the maximum, like and subscribe. But just share it. Low calorie,